New information tonight. The Bibb Sheriff's Office says two people were shot in East Macon. They say it happened around 7 p.m. at the intersection of Jeffersonville Road and Wallace Road. The Sheriff's Office says a 23-year-old man and a 17-year-old were shot. The 23-year-old was taken to the hospital where he died. The 17-year-old is still in the hospital. Anyone with information can call Macon Regional Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.